Sriracha Sugar back on the track.
What the fuck?